Hey guys, Chris from Florida Drone Supply. It's a beautiful day, Southwest Florida. This is some of what Florida Drone Supply does. We come out to different stations, police departments, different agencies. We're here today at Station 45 for the Estero Fire Department. Myself and Mike came out today to do a drone demonstration, some technology showcasing. We came out today to do an on-site demo, a little bit of training, and a little bit of product showcasing. We brought out the autel Evo Max 4T, which is autel's newest drone. We brought out the Teledyne FLIR Cyrus, which is our best-selling drone in Florida right now for public safety use. What we did is we brought the firefighters out from San Carlos Fire Department and Estero Fire Department. In one scenario, they took a side-by-side out into the woods about a half mile out, and we didn't know they were going. So what we did is we brought the autel Evo up. We also did some thermal. We did some long-range testing. We did some AI testing. Found them within about 4 minutes using the AI technology. So we came out, we're available to do demos with your department, your agency, your company, whatever it may be. Give myself or Mike a call today at 855-8-DRONES or check us out online at floridadronesupply.com to see this and all the drones that we sell that we can ship to you today. Thanks for watching and have a great day.